for anyone na marami kang idea and you're thinking, I'm gonna create multiple ebooks, I'm gonna create multiple website, you're gonna spread yourself too thin. Ibig sabihin, you have limited time and you have limited resources. So the fastest way for you to anyone to get results in this business is just extremely focus on one thing at a time. One ebook at a time, one product at a time, one marketing, one selling strategy at a time. Now, once dumating naman, lumaki na yung negosyo mo, and you have more free time, then definitely, you wanna go to another market kung yun talaga yung gusto mo, but you can definitely do that. Pero in the beginning, you want to be extremely focused. Some people will resonate with you, some people won't. Sa akin din po is the same thing. In as much as would like to help every people, every Filipino, some of them will resonate with me, some don't. Okay? Wala pong isang tao that will dominate a certain market. So think about it that way. That's number one. Number two, your own story will make you unique. Just by sharing your own story will make you unique. Pangatlo, if you're talking about the Philippine market, oh, it's wide open. I don't see any market in the Philippines that there is no room for you. So that's the thing. The fact that you see a lot of people, ito yung sinasabi ko sa inyo, finding customers. The fact that you see a lot of people selling in your target market, it only means may pera dyan. So it already validated your idea you have in mind. Wait, before you go, do not forget to click that red subscribe button below. I appreciate it. Thank you for watching.